Hi there. We're going to explain to you the two ways of holding the knife and positioning of the claw as well. Okay, there's two ways of holding a knife. So one way is the four finger hold. That means four fingers around the knife, one, two, three, four, and the thumb is touching the blade. Okay, again, the thumb touching the blade, four fingers around the knife. So you would just cut like this. I don't cut like this. It's a little awkward to me. A little awkward. Okay, some of you might like that way. Most professional chefs use the three finger hold. Three fingers around the, and I scoop my hand up, three fingers around the handle. Again, here's the three fingers. One, two, three. One, two, three. And the index finger and the thumb pinches the blade. So again, here's my index finger. It's not down there, obviously, because I don't want to cut myself. It's kind of resting right here on the blade, resting against the blade. And then the thumb is also resting against the blade. You know, some people's thumb might be more up here. Some people's finger might be more up here. But this is the way the professional chef holds the knife. Because you have a nice firm grip. Again, I'm showing you in my left hand, but I am really right-handed. No wonder it felt funny. Huh? Here we go. Again, three fingers around the handle and two fingers around the blade, the index finger and the thumb. And I would just cut like this. Okay? So you need to use the claw, and this is the claw. And how it would look is, before you make a cut, the knife touches the claw and then you cut down. Okay? And this is how we would cut something. I'm imagining myself holding whatever, a potato or celery, and I'm cutting like this. And you'll get a different view. Just like that. Okay? I'm using my three finger hold. And again, the claw. And before I even cut, that knife is on my knuckles. Can we get a view this way? Can we come over this way? And again, cutting like this. Three finger hold, and then four finger hold. And those are the two knife holds. Thank you.